Is it true that the governor really stepped down for guest manager? Well, question number two. Didn't the governor say that nobody can stop the president from coming? Nobody can stop the president from coming to do a groundbreaking ceremony for EPZ? And what happened to Bobby Omar, the little PDP aspirant who bought ticket, and somebody who could not even, who didn't buy ticket, was even now given the position? And this is strange, really. Who's next? Will it be Val? Daniel? Oh boy, I still observe. I have a lot, but I still observe.